this week, you guys have handled it great. There's absolutely no pressure. This is the week we relax and go have fun. My challenge to you tonight is you have as much fun playing as I have coaching. And if you do that, we're going to have a great time. I guarantee you that. We're playing a very good team, a team with great history, great tradition. You know what? They're playing a very, very good team and a program with unbelievable history and tradition. You came to Kansas to play in this game.
I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep, ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt permanently. You just being hurt, this ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seed, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face. And you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me. When I'm this close, I see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you. Time to get it, go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch, close your eyes.
Able to answer the huge challenge after they'd seen almost all of it.